This is a banana twist. You're starting in a banana and crunching up into a V position and twisting to each side. So there's an isometric component, flexion component, rotation component. Try to keep the shoulders off the ground and keep the feet up.